Heyo everybody, in this sneak peek I show you my current project. It's a, well, kind of social gamer smartwatch, because it can show information from YouTube, Twitter, Twitch, the current weather, the time. And in the future I plan to add things like Facebook, maybe Spotify, like current track or something else, and it will take time, it's in alpha. Every information you will need is in the description of this video, so please like and most important, share this. Trust me, share this, everybody wants something like this. So I start this thing up. At the beginning it connects via Wi-Fi to the internet. Sometimes it takes a little bit time. This blue light say it gets information from the internet like the current time, as you can see here. It can show you the current temperature indoor because of this little thing. It shows the current weather. This one will change depending on your weather and temperature. Humidity indoor because of this little thing here as well. How many YouTube videos are public? Well, it's a little bit buggy after startup. How many views you have on YouTube? New comments or messages on YouTube, I am not sure at the moment. How many subscriber? Getting information from the internet again. Well, it's not optimized. How many people are following you on Twitch? How many clicks on Twitch? How many followers on Twitter? How many tweets are ever released from you? And most important, your last tweet, how many retweets and how many likes or favorites, well, this hard sign. It has two built-in features. It has three buttons and photo resistance. I guess it's LDR, not sure the English word for it. Those buttons are to hold, to change to next or to previous watch face, but it's a little bit buggy because as long as I hold these buttons, you will see it change immediately to all watch faces, but I will fix this in the future. Second feature, our photo resistance, because it has a dark mode for the night, well. In the night, if you get up very early and it's dark, most important question you will have is what time is it, and not how many subscribers or something else you have. So you can see if I block this thing, it's dark. And the only thing you will see is the current time. Don't be scared about this flickering, it's because of this recording. If I remove my hand now, it shows the clock at full brightness. Full brightness means 100%, and that is very bright. In dark mode it is something like, oh, I don't know, 2.5%. I need to recalculate this, but it should be something like this. Here you can see the current dark and night mode. So this was everything. I hope you like it. I hope you can support me a little bit on GitHub. Like I said before, every information are in the description of this video, so please like and share it. Maybe you share this video somewhere like on Twitter or Twitch. I don't care, but everybody should see this. So thanks for watching. Sorry for my English, but hey, I guess you will understand me. So bye bye.